musical version of Picasso's art. And actually, Hindemith was a really talented illustrator as well, and the drawings are pretty strange.